Hello, my name is Veerle Haverels and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give an overview on how to perform quick preparations of interlingual speeches, lexicon training and vocabulary versus announced projects. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on intralingual respeaking. In this subunit, we focus on the reality of some respeaking contexts. For some live interventions, you'll receive a lot of information, speaker lists, terminology lists, and even speeches. For other events, you will have only the basic minimum, such as the occasional PowerPoint presentation. Conversely, when working for television, for example, news can be very unpredictable, and you have to be able to do a quick search for information or terminology, and add the terms to your software lexicon in order to go live as quickly as needed. Choose one of the practice videos from the intermediate or advanced level. Read the title of the speech and make a word list based on the topic you have chosen, which will be clear from the title. Respeak the video with minimal preparation. Check what you missed due to terminology lacking in the speech recognition or personal knowledge and understanding of the topic. Add the missing terminology to the speech recognition and try again. If you lacked personal knowledge and understanding of the topic, take the time to do some research on the topic before trying the video for a second time.